The name of this research was Substitution of Diesel Fuel by Liquefied Petroleum Gas in a Coffee Roaster from the Torrefactoría del Este in Cuba. The author were Jejarana, Calle, Domínguez and collaborators. The issue of rational use of energy and environmental protection has become a concern for leaders and related technical research and services by rising energy careers and environmental impact. In Cuba, coffee roasting is done using diesel as an energy career. However, it's known worldwide gaseous fuels are preferable use such as natural gas and liquefied petroleum gas. In this work, some aspect of technical economical feasibility of replacing diesel by LPG in Torrefactoría del Este of the business group Cuba Café were studied. An energy balance is performed and the volume of required storage tank is calculated. It was found that the amount of LPG would need 1240 liters at a cost of $496. In relation to the environmental aspect, it was favorable, as they ceased to emit 383.8 kilograms of CO2 and 7.9 kilograms of SO2 per day, ensuring a reduction in the amount of emissions.